well, last week we talked about Tristan Thompson's alleged mistress, Sydney Chase. Oh, she went public after their involvement, right? Well, y'all, now Sydney has shared DMs that she received from Khloe Kardashian. That's right. The main chick messaged the side chick. Ooh. Now, most of Khloe's message was hidden, but it ended with, "I would appreciate if our conversation can remain confidential." So much for that, because obviously that didn't happen. Now, Gary, do you think Khloe did the right thing by messaging the side chick?
Let me tell you something. Miss Khloe might sleep black, but she sure ain't acting black. Ain't no way in hell I would call that woman or said nothing to her, girl. You play like unbothered, honey. You don't do nothing like
that's
that.
That's right. She just started an OnlyFans. She thirsty. Right. This news is good for her. If I was Khloe's friend, I'd have been like, girl, don't freaking call the side chick. And Brett, we from Chicago. You remember when you used to have side, it'd be some mess. You get your girlfriends to roll up in the car on the other person.
Right.
That's the way we used to do. We wasn't no messaging.
You outside her house. Exactly.
Thank you. Yeah.
You just handle the business.
You just handle. You get your girls.
We had nobody else talk to you. We all pulled up and we discussed it and dealt with you.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.